guys don't know, it's first time we push record. Still gonna be off chain. This is Steven, soon to be leaving this state, and I hope I do great, but if not, I will be back to Tennessee with my family, cause I know I won't be able to stand to see 4.5 hours, maybe even 5, depending on how fast you are trying to drive. That's a long way away from mama, and what am I gonna do about the drama in my life? Yeah, these stripes on my back, earning from Tennessee, and that's a fact. Name is Steven and I'm leaving. I told y'all I'm about to hit the road. Oh, am I gonna make it? Yeah, will I succeed? I keep faith and hopefully I can do it if I pursue it to the fullest. Worry about the word and just do this thing called Christianity, and you know I ain't gonna miss a thing. Want y'all to see that I got a message that I'm spreading. Yeah. And I'm betting that you'll get it if you listen to my music. You can use it, it'll motivate you, get you going. I'm participating and you know that I am flowing like that river Mississippi. Yeah, I got it, sending quivers down their back that get me, but I don't think they spotted like I got binoculars and deals. Yeah, you know for sure that I'm for real on this beat with my stepfather. Hungry, let me eat, cause I got your song that you wanna hear. You can sing along if you want to, if you drink beer, smoke weed or pop pills, ain't no judgment. I've been there with Steven, and I ain't bluffing. Been down the road, took the same damn path, but now I know that I can do the math. And this equation that I'm facing with God on my side, I know that I can make it. That's a guarantee, it says it in the Bible. It's where you see how I got it. I'm talking about the talent, yeah, this beat, I'm gonna smash it, and you know that I ain't crashing. I'm gonna stay in between the lines, it's gonna be my way when it comes to my rhymes. Cause I'm keeping up with the rhythm, Steven on this beat, and they ain't gonna touch him, he gonna get him. Give them what they wanna hear. Yeah, I'm living in Kentucky later, but you know I still represent Tennessee. That's where I've been my whole life was spent, except for a year. Yeah, my freshman, it was in New Hampshire. Hated it, wanted to come home. Damn you, so far away. I'm talking about my family, not to think it's my choice in 9/11. Cause it's not a laughing matter, I gotta do something about my life. Cause hey, I've been after the same goal, don't you know I'm addicted. Gotta do something, gotta drop this addiction. Gotta quit it, I really gotta stop it. But you know me, I'm Steven P, like to stay high like a rocket. In the sky, cloud 9 or 10, you know that guy, and you probably know where he's been. A little town called Hornbeak or Troy, Union City, it's in Obion, Tennessee, and you're welcome to come and get you some of this rhythm. Get them like they want it, cause you know that I ain't slipping. I'ma make it, take it, keep my faith in the Lord, and I know for sure any disease, yes, he's got the cure. That's the type of faith that he had, talking about